Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
More a solo. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback.
For me, I think a dream prom would just be able to hang out with my friends and get dressed together and take photos.
I think for at least the prom together, I think the post-prom is what I'm really looking forward to. And especially, like you said, without masks and being able to see everyone in the same environment.
For me, no, because I'm just letting everyone else plan and then I'll just like pay or whatever. But like, since I have to balance work and like appointments for like my hair and my nails, that's difficult. I'm looking forward to pictures in my dress with my friends.
Just one where, I mean, all the seniors are present and everyone's having a good time. There's not really any restrictions and yeah, it's just spot only how prom should be.
Your proposal.
So my proposal was one where I would help out my friend and he would help me out. So I thought of, I couldn't come up with one simple idea of just, you know, a quote to put on a poster. So I went on the internet, searched up different things and found like the my four favorite ones and made a super poster and just combined all of them. I want to do it like at a park, a local park. So I had my friend spell out prom with candles on the ground and hide the poster behind some bushes. So while me and my girlfriend were having a date, we just like walked through there and came around and came out the poster while he was recording prom.
The main thing that I take into account is make sure you have a nice suit and tie and a haircut, and then make sure your shoes are fashionable.
Like, why not?
Yeah, I've been looking to prom all year because I was kind of worried about like COVID and stuff and like how like people last year didn't really have a prom. They had to like do stuff on their own and like, yeah.
About going to this prom?
Cool.
Is there anything you wish I asked you?
So for me, getting ready for prom probably takes around 2 to 3 hours. Not too long, but not too short.
So, you know, I like to start off with like a nice shower and just, you know, clean up and be, you know, fresh and clean. Also like to lay out my clothes and make sure everything matches. In terms of like cologne and stuff, you know, my mom always like supplies me with a lot of colognes, so I have a lot to choose from. So I normally have like a file of like 10 different colognes and just spray them out and see which one smells the best.
For taking photos, the process is long and tedious. We all want to look good with our dates and in our dresses, make sure we have the right smile and our hair looks the right way. But yeah.
Okay, so for this, tux is kind of standard for guys. I mean, there's not really, you know, any alternative options. I mean, there are, but I went the more like basic and traditional route and just rented out a nice black tux. The way I differentiated myself was with the bow tie and, pretty soon I'll be putting in a pocket square here. I'll also be putting in a pocket watch and have a watch on right now.
For rides for prom, we're just having our friends drive or our friends' parents or Uber. That's good.
Dinner, fortunately at Woodmont, we will be having dinner and dinner will be supplied to us. So after like an hour of pictures, hour and a half, we go upstairs and they have a nice room for us to eat dinner at.
I've been a throw up the and I can put you in. Up the I could see the whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat that you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Tryna come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got plaques in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers making sure I receive it. You could do it too, believe it. I've been a throw up the. And I can put you in. Yes, I am. They say he was a superstar, now damn, I guess I am. You might be the man, well, that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess, I am. Go ahead and get undressed, I am. Okay, cool, you on Sunset?
I am.
I'm about to slide, okay, I'm outside, okay. This lifestyle don't got many downsides. Except for the lack of time, I get around my family, making sure they never downsize. I got visions of my mom saying, wait, this house is mine. Can't lie, I'm on Angus Cloud 9. I got him on the bandwagon now, about time. I ain't even got no downtime.
For the night, 767, man, this got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down a block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Think it's sweet, it's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like, yeah. That's what we like,
yeah.
Lost my respect, you not a threat. When I shoot my shot, wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took, wet like on Book, wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm dizzy. Like where is he? No one seen him, I'm tryna clean him. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a 13 hours till I land, had me out like a light,
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 like a light.
Yeah, Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts, ain't sending kites. Yeah, he say keep that on like I say, you know this type. Yeah, it's absolute. Yeah, I'm back with boot.
It's lit.
La Ferrari, the Jamba Juice. Yeah, we back on the road, they jumping off no parachute. Yeah, shorty in the back, she say she.
Photoshoot. You are
looking at a legend in the flesh.
Probably just seeing all the my teachers on the dance floor and like being crazy and not all tight or very structured. So it was fun. It was very funny to see them go wild. I'd say Emma. She went neon, so big standout.
Stuck out from that night.
I liked how they had like six different tables of blackjack going on, and those were mainly always full, so it was fun. I had my dad teach me a couple days before, and I was doing really well, so. Also the raffles, I mean the prizes were great. I think the staff and the school did a great job picking the prizes. And, you know, kids were winning a lot of stuff, and it wasn't like hard to win stuff, so yeah. A lot of kids got picked, and a lot of people went home happy. Honestly, I think you did a great job, especially you were standing outside the facility when we were walking in. You know, I forgot that you were going to do that, so seeing you there was a surprise.
Bro, it was pretty fun, but the after party, the food was cold.
It was stressful.
It was actually
like
terrible.
The beginning was so stressful.
Okay. What were some memorable moments from that night, if any?
The party bus.
We broke the pole.
Yeah.
So go into detail on what happened on the party bus.
Our friend Jack was dancing on the pole and it was already like super janky and just fell off, and then we had to pay a $300 fine.
Yeah, but the pole was already like broken already.
So. Yeah. They got us there.
Don't. Go to prom.
Don't stress.
Yeah.
Don't stress. That's all.